Hi, I'm Kathleen. 2 years ago, I took the call that everyone working in family violence dreads. I will never forget gathering our team together to tell them that one of our clients had been hunted down by her husband and brutally murdered. Nothing could have prepared me for that. Shockingly, a woman is killed by her partner or ex-partner every week in this country. We were doing everything as family violence workers that we could to keep women and kids safe. But in state parliament, neither the Liberals nor Labor were taking family violence seriously. I knew then that I would run in this election. State politics is where we can finally get the change we need on family violence, and not just on family violence, on the other pressing issues that the Naptharn Liberal government and Labor before them have neglected: education, housing, public transport, and on the issues that Abbott has abandoned, like climate change. And here, in the seat of Richmond, we can be at the heart of that change. Unlike the rest of the state, here your choice is between Labor and the Greens, and the vote will be close. Your vote can stop the East-West Tollway, build Doncaster Rail, protect TAFE, and get action on climate change. And as your representative in Parliament, I will push for change on family violence too. When you voted for Adam Band, you changed federal politics. A win for the Greens in Richmond will be a game changer for Victoria. It will take our values into the heart of Parliament.
Join me, vote Greens, and be part of it.